We're speaking here with the National Senior Women's Team Head Coach, Carolina Morace. Carolina, first game in charge of Trinidad and Tobago today, a 0-0 result against Venezuela. You had an opportunity to see some of the work that you would have put in with these players over the last few weeks into practice in the game. What are your thoughts?
No, I think that I saw, of course, some progression in a physical standpoint, also some movement that I asked they did. Of course, we know that we are not at the top level of the fitness, and that impact, of course, in the performance. But in this time of the season, it's exactly what we will expect it. So I'm happy for the result because we draw, so it's fine. I know also that we can do better. I saw the player, for example, first half they were very nervous. I think that they want to please me too much, and of course that causes some mistake in some passes. But I think that was good to have this this opportunity today. I saw also some good thing, and we keep going with our work and with our program. It's under control.
Do you care to expand on us on some of the positives that you would have seen from your players today?
Absolutely. For example, in non-ball possession, I saw some mistake that in the past I saw. Now the player were much more ready to go out from their zone to attack the opponent. I saw also some good movement, some overlap for the fullback. And we have to keep going in that way. So from the beginning, the first match that we did with the boys and today, there was a huge difference. We have also to consider that this game helped us to join the group that we coach here with the group that is in US, because of course there is a difference. But this game was good also for to see this this combination of players, so was good.
So you did mention earlier that there was a strong keenness by the players to deliver for you, to try to do the right thing. So what are your thoughts on that?
No, that is, of course, it's good for each coach, because it means that first of all the player believe in our program. I think also that is important that the president came here, stay with the player. I can see how the president spoke to the player and was really good. And for the group that we are trying to create, I think that it's normal. I want to do something good for the player. The player want to do some good for me. Today I went to the dress room and I say, come on, don't be so, why you have to be sad? They just think that now, because we want to win, I want to win too, but it's not just about that, it's also to see some progression.
Coach, in terms of the opposition that you faced today, Venezuela, what were your thoughts on them and how does it fit into your overall preparation scheme at this point?
No, I think that they are playing the league, and that is, of course, if you play regularly, you have the rhythm of the game in your legs, and that is something that we don't have, because we don't have regularly league for now. So I think that technically they play well, maybe individual technically they were okay. Maybe they miss something in terms of in the last 30 meters they weren't precise when they shoot, but I think that is a good team, that they are making some progression too. But all over the world the women football is to develop.
So now that you've had the first game out of the way, another game on Wednesday, how would you prepare for this and what are some of the things you're hoping to see from your team?
But first of all, I have to say thank you to our medical staff, because the doctor and the physio, the masseur, they work very hard this week. We have a couple more and more players injured, and I was happy that the medical staff was able to put in place all players. For the coach is always important. Now we have to try to recover the energy, and above all, this little injury we have to go through. So I hope that we will have a quicker recovery.
And generally, this camp that you've had here with the players being assembled for a period of time and getting two games, how is this helping you and your staff, and also helping the players to develop into that unit that you are seeking to?
That is, in my opinion, is to have as much as possible. If we play more games, for us is the best, because from the game, of course, you can analyze your mistake, and above all, the player can understand their progression and where they have to, what they have to improve. Now is a time for me to review the match, and today they will have 1 day free. And after that, we will prepare the second match. For me, instead, now is the time to review the match, to watch the match again.
Coach, always a pleasure. Thank you.